When it comes to take complete control over your support ticket operations, Fluent Support is the all-in-one solution. You can offer support to your logged-in customers through your support portal. This is obvious, you know, but what if your customers can open support ticket by sending an email? Isn't that more helpful? Firstly, you have to add a new business inbox as an email-based channel. Head over to the business settings and click Add New Business Inbox. A window will pop up. Enter a name for your inbox and an email that you want to use for sending emails. Make sure to tick Email-based Mailbox. Now, click Add Business Inbox. It will take you to the email piping settings. Fluent Support's email piping requires agreement to specific terms and conditions. Read first before proceeding. Tick in the agreement confirmation and click Get Email Piping Details. A mailbox email will be issued from Fluent Support. This will be used in our next step, setting up email auto-forwarding. Fluent Support offers auto-forwarding support for your Google Workspace, Office 365 Outlook Web Access, Amazon Workmail, Zoho Mail, Yahoo Mail. Google Workspace is a robust and fully featured business email service offered by Google that utilizes Gmail interface for email. First, go to your Gmail inbox. Click on the gear icon, then go to See All Settings. From the settings, click the Forwarding and Pop or IMAP tab. Then, click the Add a Forwarding Address button. A new pop-up will open asking for your forwarding email address. You must paste the email address given by Fluent Support from your previous email piping settings. Now, click Next. Now, Google will send a confirmation email to the address. It will show up in your support portal as a new ticket. Open the ticket. You can click the link to confirm or copy the confirmation code. Then, paste it in the verification box and click Verify button. Here, you'll see two options: Disable forwarding and forward a copy of incoming email to your Fluent Support email address. Make sure you choose the second option. You can also choose what to do with your emails in your Gmail inbox. You can keep a copy or delete it, but we recommend keeping a copy in the inbox. Click the Save Changes button. Now, go to your email piping settings and click I have done it. Now, it will show a message, your mailbox is active. That's it. Once you're done setting up email auto-forwarding, your customers can easily open a support ticket with their email and receive replies directly from your agents. For more tips and tricks about Fluent Support, hit the subscribe button. Follow our social media for the latest updates from WP Managed Ninja.